Good morning, everyone. How are you? It's a different format today. As you can see, I'm making a video as a selfie on my front camera. Let me start from scratch. I decided to make a vlog on the weekend because I'm doing different stuff on the weekend besides for me in the work days when I just go to work to Bali and then come home. As of now, you can see that I started my morning already. At 9 a.m. today, it's Sunday. So I woke up, I took a shower already. My hair is like half wet. I'm making a small research for work. So this is what I'm reading right now about angel investors and venture capitals. I will do this until 12:30 and then I will go ahead and get dressed and then I'll have my breakfast and head out to the city center. These are what my nails look like. I am low-key in love, but you know, I always do some ornament and then I regret, like, I don't know. I really wanted to have these leaves here, but now I look at it and I'm like, I wish they were just plain, you know, like this. I wish they were just plain, minimalistic nude nails. I don't know, what do you think? Also, it's my first time having square nails and this short. I normally have like very long
almond shaped nails. But anyways, let's go home now.
I've changed my outfit. I've met my friend, and you can see the Caspian Sea right here. Yes, we live in a rich country. You can see the flame tower back there. Look how amazing it looks. Of course, the weather is freaking out my hair, but that's fine. So the plan is we're gonna have a walk, right? Then we're going to ride a scooter for the first time in my life. I hope I don't fall. And then we're gonna sit in a cafe and do some research, which is a secret project for now. Hello again. I forgot to give an update because I was so busy. So basically I was all out in the city center and it was so nice. Then we went to a cafe and we worked for a couple of hours. It was quite productive but stressful at the same time. So as you can see, it's not that sunny anymore and it got actually a little chill. I would even say it's cold, but regardless, we have plans. It's around 7 now and you can see it's not that dark. So we're going to the other part of the boulevard and we'll finally try riding a scooter for the first time. And I hope I don't fall. Yes. Got ready for the night. These are the platforms and they're going to have the seats on the top so the Formula viewers can watch the Formula right here. I never watched one, but I've been, you know, sitting on the top of the hills and stuff so I could see the Formula for free. That is the government house. Is that the government house? Yeah, that's the government house. It's actually beautiful, but you can't tell because of all the scaffolding around, so never mind. Here's the doggy. Hey doggy. Hey doggy. Look, this is a new place. I've never been here, but looks chill. Look at that. Look at that. It looks really nice, but I think it's too cool to sit outside. Nice. I don't think they do good to the trees. But anyways, it was actually pretty warm the entire April. It was like summer hot and I used to be out in all the t-shirts and stuff. And here we go with May. What the fuck is this? I don't know what this tree is called, but it's really nice. And they've planted a few of them around the boulevard and it adds up so much color. Really nice. Hey you guys, as you can see, I'm at home right now. And I know that I promised to make a video of me riding a scooter for today, but we had a plan change. It was already very dark when we reached the place where you can rent the scooters, and we just decided to skip that for today because I'll be out on Tuesday as well. So we can ride that on Tuesday because I'm going to be out earlier in the morning. So today we just decided to go out and have our dinner. We had some just street food. And afterwards, I just came home. I just changed my clothes into my pajamas and I'm laying down dead. Not really tired, but still dead for some reason. I don't know. I just need more rest. I think I'll just chill for the rest of the day today. I'll probably watch something. I'll let you know if I watch anything. Have a good night, you guys. We have a few minutes left, maybe like 10 minutes left before my class starts. As you can see, there is nobody. Usually it's very crowded here because there are people from the karate and from dancing and ballet in the same changing room. But luckily today, at this time, it's only ballet dancers. And as you can see, I'm the first one to arrive. So I'm wearing a regular t-shirt. And I'm wearing this sports bra, these shorts that I got in Grand Valley State University. These are actually for swimming, just regular white tights and white socks. So this is the ballet dancer outfit. These are, oops, I lost my shoe. So yeah, this place is very basic, as you can see. I have a locker over there. They're now fixing the shower room. As you can see, looks really bad. They're fixing the shower room right now, so they're going to make this place high quality and nice, but for now it looks very disgusting, so we don't use this place. So let me show you the hall where we dance and introduce you to my teacher. Так. Что у нас осталось? А где девочки? Нормально. Thank you.
Как дела, мультяшка? Вот тебе тоже.
А тебе смотри, что делать. Улыбнись.
Еще.
Сейчас. Ты обезьянка.
Вот я работаю на торговой. This cat is so fun. Zahra, не пугайся. This cat is so fun. I just can't. No, you can't come in. Why are you on our shoes? Hey, I'm talking to you.
He's so fat. Oh my god. Look at his butt.
I'm ready again. It's actually pretty late. It's past 6 already. And I'm going to the city center to the 20th May because I have an appointment at a salon. So I'm going to have some treatment, and after the treatment, I'll head right back home because we have a holiday celebration today.
Все было так хорошо. Поэтому будете мне помогать.
Good morning, guys. Finally, the weather is good enough to ride a scooter. I still feel very weird filming myself here in Azerbaijan like that.
because people keep turning around and looking at you, and I just feel awkward. But anyways, I need to get used to it. So, but we have grand plans for today. So the first thing we're gonna do today is have a nice breakfast at one of the popular breakfast restaurants of Azerbaijan, of Baku actually. And then we're going to ride a scooter, and if we have enough time, we are going to go to the latest beautiful park called Gençlik Park, which is huge. They have a lake there and it's so green there, and I love green parks because most parks in Azerbaijan, they're made of marble, which is of no use. So we're going to go to Gençlik Park and I'll show you everything. It's huge, so I hope we have enough time to do all that in one day. But I'm just taking you with me so I can complete this vlogging for 3 days. So stay with me and watch till the end. You will love it. It's nice that we can walk on the road because today actually is marathon in Baku, and I didn't know. But basically they've closed all the roads and there are no cars moving.
At summit talks, you'll hear them speak. It's only Monday. Negotiations breaking down. See those leaders start to frown. It's Sword and Gunde. Tomorrow never comes until it's too late.
So this is what our Azerbaijani breakfast looks like. We have sausages and eggs here. That is our traditional tomato and egg dish, but I think many other nations have it, so I can't really call it national. So we have pancakes, a few jams, a lot of dairy products, these pancakes over here, some sort of cheese and greens. You know what? Oh, we also have this traditional dish. This is greens and eggs together. I actually should say that I've been to places that have richer breakfast. I wouldn't say this is like the best, yeah? Okay, we're out. I'm giving this place 0 out of 10. It was really bad, guys. Never come here. I don't know why this place has been so popular recently, but it was really bad. I mean, the eggs and the oil were smelly, the quality was not high, the chocolate was cheap, sausages were cheap. You could see that everything is cheap. Nothing looked appetizing and they looked like leftovers. Really, 0 out of 10. Not advised.
What the fuck is this?
I just realized that in my videos it's always everyone else besides me, because I'm always at that side of the camera. So I just asked my friend to film me a little bit more so you can see me as well. Why are you looking like that? What? Marathon is over. Run, run! Marathon. We've come to supermarket to get some ice cream. I hope it's good. Mine is better. I had to show this. So normally I would buy this big cornet ice cream and I would eat it, but then this tip of it would be filled with like this much of chocolate, which was so yummy. And it was like this time I decided to buy a considerably cheaper version of it, and this tip just fell off immediately. I was like, why did it fall off so easily? That is why. It's totally empty. That is ridiculous. They've set the water stations because of the marathon. As you can see, the entire street is absolutely empty. That looks amazing.
Geçtin gördünüz ne kadar geçti.
so hard. I can't believe that I managed to learn this, because I was always bad at stuff like that. I cannot ride a bicycle, and it's just surprising that I managed. Not perfectly, but managing. So I had a very unsuccessful stop where I hit my leg really bad and it's bleeding and I cried all over. But I'm fine now and I'm ready to continue. McDonald's forever. We decided to take a break and eat something before we move to our park. My friend has donut and I have McDonald's forever. This is Dada Gorgut Park. We decided to come here instead of Gedrik Park because this is closer and we didn't have enough time to go to Gedrik Park, but this is not worse. I mean, it's much smaller. It's literally a lake in the middle of the city and a little bit of green on the sides. You can see there are small groups of people playing music. And... but you know what I don't like about this park is that there are so many buildings around. You don't feel you are in nature because the only view you have is the city view. It spoils everything, honestly. That is a lot of people. You can see sunset already. It's been a long day. We started with breakfast. Yeah? Someone's playing music over that side. Yes, crowding. Sit. We don't have a lot of stuff to have picnic with, yeah? But still we're enjoying the green and the weather is still very nice. There were not many spots around the lake, so we're sitting somewhere by the road with car traffic. But still I'm loving it.
Formidable. Formidable. Tu étais formidable, j'étais formidable.